Athlete triad is pretty common among dancers. I couldn't give you an exact percentage, but I've definitely seen a fair amount. Okay. Again, part of it is that it's the what's considered artistically beautiful, unfortunately, sometimes in ballet is wavy, ethereal, very slim, you know, looking very delicate on stage is, for a lot of artistic directors, that is their preference. I've seen other artistic directors that like athletic dancers. It tends to come out of the Russian school of dance. They like people who look strong. And so those dancers tend to be more muscular, not as lean and wavy. But because of that pressure to be slim, that sort of starts people down the energy problem pathway with their eating. And then the extreme exercise, because you've got these perfectionist dancers, tends to get people in trouble with the amenorrhea or disordered menstrual cycles, because they get thin enough and are working out so much that they stop getting their menstrual cycle. And then the combination of not having a great diet and not getting your menstrual cycle then leads you down the path of having bone problems. So it is fairly common, and it is challenging to treat, because that has become a lifestyle for those folks.